Hello, my name is Wayne, and I'm going to show you how to create a sequential routing plan. Oracle Field Service Cloud Routing is enhanced with an option to configure routing plans so that they run automatically after each other. Such sequential assignment may be quite important in business environments where some activities must be assigned only after a different category of activities is assigned. The configuration of a sequential routing plan always includes selecting a predecessor routing plan, that is, the one that is to be completed before the current one starts. Any routing plan, regardless of its schedule, can be selected as a predecessor. The routing plan summary shown in the routing plan header contains its schedule. A routing plan can have only one successor, but the successor of one plan can be the predecessor of another so that they can be chained. The predecessor routing plan for a sequence can no longer be selected for other sequences. Its name is disabled in the list. The routing widget on the activities screen shows the first routing plan in the sequence with an icon appropriate to its schedule. The subsequent routing plans are marked with the chain icon, meaning that the plan is part of a sequence. A sequence of routing plans is started with the start of the first routing plan. The first plan is started according to its schedule settings. When the first routing plan in the sequence is started, the user is offered two options: to run only the current routing plan or the entire sequence. If the user chooses to run only the current routing plan, it is executed as any other routing plan. If the user chooses to run the whole sequence, the completion of the first routing plan automatically triggers the second plan, and so on. As each routing plan executes, a window appears with information about the plan execution. The routing execution windows are available on the Smart Routing screen. Activities are assigned according to the plan's parameters. Sequential routing plan runs are identified on the Smart Routing screen by the chain icon in the Type column and the Runs After note in the Routing Plan column. Any routing plan belonging to a sequence can be rolled back without influencing other plans in the same sequence.